knows we have been blessed. I thought I would start by saying good day, but I don't think that that is necessary. We all know what a great day this has been, and how blessed we are to be here. I want to offer my condolences to the family. What a triumphant gift you have given the world, that they have been able to experience, no matter how, this moment in time with us. Sabrina, you are and will always be in my heart. God bless you. Aretha was the sum total of her life's experience. And she shared that with us through the soul songs she sung. She spoke to us through her soul and everything she experienced. And that's why, no matter what she was singing,
your mouth. I hear that music. Is it rising?
mountain, mounts of north, hills and valleys, way above despair and sorrow, until it makes its way in glory to the very grace of God. Oh, it's sweeter than the music of an educated brother. And it's there in the battle song chime in the land. It seems holier than an evening when the solemn church bells rings, as I sit and calmly listen while Aretha sings. Tazi, quit that barking, you hear me? Make that child keep still. Can't you hear the music from the valley to the hill? Oh, well, do me listen. I can hear. Do the breath of angels. Sing.